Thursday, March 7th, 2019. The University of California at Irvine, Irvine, California.
Dear Howard Gilman AI, or Dean Ramin, whoever finds this first. We accept the fact that we had to sacrifice a whole 9 months of our lives to prepare for the greatest show in the UC campuses.
You might think we must be crazy for wanting to produce 15 comedic sketches illuminating upon the adventures of being an anteater, the incredible highs and lows of attending UCI.
But we did it, as a solstice league. You see us as a bunch of UCI students in the simplest terms and the most convenient definitions. But what we found out is each of us is
a brain. Timmy, who didn't even need to finish his degree before taking over the classroom, and CPR certified because he takes your breath away.
An athlete, Carlos, who is a weeaboo gym bro who could bench press 225 by lifting to the Naruto opening, We Are Fighting Dreamers.
A princess, Bricia, a soon-to-be star, her incredible voice travels farther than the UTC bus stop to MSTB.
A raver, Gordon, who founded the University of California's slogan, Let There Be Light, after showing Daniel G. Aldrich a personalized gloving show.
A frat guy, Josue, who can rock a crop top better than you and will probably go to sleep crying to Frank Ocean. World-class simp.
A fashion and makeup vlogger, May, who can put falsies on even when she's asleep and always highlights her notes.
A K-pop idol, Phero, a quintuplet threat who has mastered music, dancing, acting, editing, and most of all, charm.
A soft boy, Mason, who could easily take over Jimmy Fallon's job overnight with a simple wink.
A boba enthusiast and manic pixie dream girl, Tiffany, who traveled to the year 3000 to watch the Jonas Brothers reunion tour.
A Twitter meme, Tommy. He went to his physics final dressed as a furry because the retweets told him so. Research hasn't shown if he's regretted it yet.
A puppet master, Alyssa, a goddess of film and a transcendent spirit who haunts Gateway Study Center.
A community assistant, Audrey, whose residents do not mind when she has to break up the party. She is the party herself. Look at that smile.
A hacker, Ryan. He's the one who's gonna bring back Triple E and take over Google simultaneously. Code on code on code.
A boy genius, Mark, a Kark. A superpowered mind who rescued himself from sure destruction.
A Zen master, Roy. We all thought he peaked on Tumblr in 2012, but we were wrong. A meal prep extraordinaire who speaks in chill vibes.
A Mosley. A Mosley? This girl, what's she even doing? Come on.
And the captains, Lani and Misha.
Does that answer your question?
Sincerely yours, the Solstice League.